All right, people, we should be streaming to the Twitch, so welcome. We have Lunar here.
Hey.
So, how's that art coming? I saw some of it. Some of it's looking really good.
It's getting there. Just a few more to do. I haven't been able to do much today because I've been doing chores and stuff.
Mm-hmm. But you'll be free for the stream, right?
What?
Like the whole
today?
Stream.
Yeah, now? Yeah.
Okay. I was wondering if you would be like, oh, gotta go, chores, so.
No, I had to mow the lawns and stuff like that.
Mow the lawn? That sucks. We live in a townhouse, so...
Do some weeding.
So because we live in a townhouse, we don't have to do
those
kinds of
things. Trust me, I'm making sure if I ever get a house, it's not having a garden. Because it's so torturous.
So, if everybody's wondering how League is going, we ran into a couple of snags, but overall, things are okay. We run the snags, but then we get them resolved fairly quickly. And, so everybody's picked their tier 1s, everybody's picked their tier 2s. We're going down the list, everybody picking their tier 3s, everything is going with that. So, I want to apologize to you ahead of time, Lunar. I just wanted to go ahead and say that I tricked you.
Oh, how so?
One of the reasons why you're joining me for the live stream is you could work on the art.
I see.
So, work on it. What's up with my chaos? So, actually, you know what? If it's cool with you, can you go ahead and upload the art to Imgur and then send me the link?
To Imgur.
Yeah.
Yep.
This hand's actually kind of garbage because I don't have any revival. Like, if I had some revival, this hand would be a lot better. Where's my card of demise, though? Where's my broken ass card? I guess I could do the Plague Mally play.
I won't be watching then, so don't expect me to...
Oh, it's fine. You know what? I actually totally forgot that we put Plague in here. And you know what? He's about to put in that work right now. How to put in that work right now. I think I'll go ahead and go into Mecha and go ahead and put the Mally back, because why not? So... We'll go ahead and go plague effect. Go ahead and put this on top of the deck. Go ahead and summon this back. Sync 8. Finish that. Go ahead and go into Mecha. Mecha can then put back the plague for maybe some shenanigans next turn. Set that. Sure. We can go after this. The reason why chat is not on the screen is because I can't find the correct place to put it that's appropriate to scaling, and I don't have a layer overlay yet. I could get Lunar to make me one, but I, of course, he's busy doing other things.
Yeah. It's Father's Day tomorrow for us Brits.
Is it Father's Day for? I think it might be Father's Day for us too.
Nice. I know we have different Mother's Days.
Yeah, I think it's Father's Day too. I know Father's Day is sometime in June. I don't know. Yeah. My father.
My dad for dinner.
I say my father. I don't speak to, and Melvin. I don't do anything for Melvin. So. Yeah. Okay. So apparently it is Father's Day for us too. All right, that works. League, it's just so much to do and it's so frustrating. Like, it already seems like freaking season 2 is gonna be more of a pain in the dick than fucking season 1. Oh wow, yeah. Probably should have shuffled that. I was thinking like, oh, what am I gonna draw into? Maybe the Shadal Dragon that you put back? Like, I forgot that I put Shadal Dragon back. That I was just gonna redraw right into it. Maybe. So, I'll go ahead and do Plague Effect first. Go ahead and do this, and I guess I'll go ahead and bust out another sync 8, so... Because why not? I guess I could have pitched him to send Doom Shaman. You know, I probably should have done that, too. I'm still good. I'll go ahead and summon Mally again. I believe that's all the plague and the Mally shenanigans that we got for now. Unless I go into like a dead Gusto Emerald and shuffle shit back, which I seriously doubt I end up doing in this duel. Yeah, I mean, when in doubt, going to Bills, right? When in doubt, we'll go ahead and send Doom Shaman. It would be nice if a Plague Spreader was a fiend and not a zombie, but no. Is it super quiet? Like, am I super quiet, or is Luna super quiet? Like, I'm not even sure. Because I believe my mic is actually as loud as it can be for the quality in which it is, so... Yeah, I'm not sure how to really fix that.
It's a pain in the ass converting all these two images.
Oh wow, so he also has Plague and looks like maybe some Plague Melee shenanigans. I mean, you're going to send them to me sooner or later, right?
Yeah. I was going to finish them all in layers first, but whatever.
Oh, well, you can...
I'm already doing it now. I'm halfway through.
Right.
Converting.
Because I think it'd be pretty cool to go ahead and...
show them. Yeah, fair enough. Why the hell did I put a space here?
Bills too good. Lunar's louder than you. That's better. When you get closer, it's better.
I can get a little closer to the mic. I can do that.
I can totally do that. And I can also, if you guys think that Lunar's too loud, I can turn down Lunar a little bit too. Not that Lunar's really talking, because Lunar is being really focused.
Man, I have no idea why I picked freaking Klee when I had freaking Draco Bows.
I know, yeah.
It's because, like, I've probably bad memories of being trashed by Klee when I was playing Medolshi. Last tournament.
It's bad.
That was Towers.
Yeah, no Towers.
I don't know, I don't even like Klee as a deck, and I still picked it.
Hey!
But whatever, I'll roll with it. I've got a deck already, it's looking good.
Alright, that's good. I can't believe Draco Pals and Klee's are like the last pick, like the Pendulum Tier 1 decks are the last ones chosen. Wow, it seems like we're using pretty similar... This man has played every single card that I play so far. This is weird.
Must be stream sniping.
Yeah, that's really all I got right now. I mean, oh, I guess I could put a Melee back, but there's really no point. Yeah, I'll go ahead and put a Melee back, why not? Maybe I'll go and take out Gusto Emerald one of these days.
And getting a lot better at this whole art thing now.
That's good. Getting any worse than me. God, I have so many things that I still need to do in this deck. It's amazing that I'm actually, thanks to Plague, I'm actually doing decently in this duel, but then I still gotta send frickin' so much shit. Oh, for TK. Damn, TK back at it again with the beat my ass. That's fine. Let me draw a monster. Like, I don't care a monster. Just let me draw a monster so I can just go attack game. Like,
so,
Wow, nope, that's not what I needed.
I'm guessing I can't have tier 3s that have already been picked.
Of course you can't have the same tier 3s that
have already been picked. And should I just look on the Discord?
I believe the Discord has all of them there.
Alright, I'll take a look in a bit.
Yeah, they're all there.
Alright, I've almost finished now. I've only got a couple more of these. Then I can look.
Because I did change the chat, so... Never mind, I'm actually good, because even if you do stop my play with Thunder King and tribute yourself, then I'll just attack it directly for game anyway, so it really doesn't matter.
I swear, the deck I have in mind has been taken. I'm losing my shit.
Is it? Yeah.
If it's taken, I'm gonna be mad.
I bet it's taken, isn't it?
Probably. Let me have a look.
Taking effect? I mean, there's really no point. Either you use your effect and lose, or you don't use your effect and lose. Unless you have Honest in your hand. If you have Honest in your hand, then... Oh, shit. It'd be nice if I could use both network codes.
I love that Discord gives you Overwatch quotes. It's so great.
So I can play you, and you back if I want to. No, I
don't. Oh, Ghost Tricks is taken. I was thinking about that, but that's not the one that I wanted primarily.
Wait, you. And then, well, I don't have anything in my hand. Yeah, I don't have anything in my hand, so there's really no point in doing
that. Chaos Dragons are going to be annoying.
Yeah. I could wreck him, but what if he has Honest? If he has Honest, then I'm fucked.
Oh, Harpies. Alright, I know the deck I want.
Okay, well, you don't have to tell me here. You can just go ahead and type it to me on, like, Skype.
Alright.
Go ahead and summon Dimshan back. I have a feeling I might get fucked. Yeah, I thought that you might go with that.
Yeah.
I was surprised that no one has called that on yet.
Yeah, I know. Me too, actually.
Go ahead, drop that honest. Drop that honest, girl. Oh, yes! Oh, yes, baby. That's game. Opened up like shit, but thanks to teching in that one plague spreader, put network. Alright, yeah. Let me go ahead and update that. So, Doom League related shit while on the stream. I mean, did it work? No, it just happened to be that we put in that one Plague Spreader, and it happened to work. if Plague Spreader wasn't in there, I would have lost that duel. Maybe, because he was going kind of slow.
You want Imgur?
Okay.
I don't even think I have an Imgur account, but I can make one.
Okay, so we got you. Still just go ahead. Yeah, just got. Do you need to make an account?
Dunno. Yeah, it looks like it.
Really? Because I don't have an account and I upload to freaking Imgur all the time.
Oh, no, no. Yeah, there's a button here.
Alright, so.
Could I just email them to you? I think that'd be easier.
No, because I don't want people to see my email.
Oh, yeah, fair enough.
So they can email this living shit out of me.
Yeah, I feel ya.
Oh, that'd
be
terrible.
A second email. Spam email.
No!
Alright.
Go ahead and update. I apologize, people, that I'm doing league-related shit.
Can I go between folders when I upload?
What is that supposed to mean?
Like, can I upload stuff from one folder and then stuff from another folder all at once? Let's see. We'll find out.
How's that? I have no
idea. I'll hold down control. Can I just highlight all these? I wonder if this works.
What? It's kind of mine banning the stream? No. How do I control that? No.
It works! Oh, yeah. This is cool.
So you're just going to upload a crap ton of cards?
Yeah.
Wow, I just keep on drawing this shit all dragon. Ew, Burning Abyss. Man, I'm playing Yubel. I'm playing Yubel. You coming at me with BA? Come on, man.
I hit upload. Thank you for fucking.
Damn. Just go ahead and slap my ass. Damn. All right. I play WoW. BA fucking Kaiju, too.
Jeez.
Nigga.
I hit upload and now my computer's frozen.
Good job.
Yeah.
Maybe you shouldn't have done that.
I should just do them one at a time, I guess. It's gonna take so long.
Wow, I'm playing fucking Yubel, and this man comes at me with the fucking greatness.
Oh my god, stop this. Close the program.
I'm probably gonna get the shit kicked out of me.
No, don't restore. Let's see if I do it without the N open as well.
Like, why don't you just upload them slower? Like, why you gotta upload them?
I could, but it's gonna take forever.
Wow.
Load.
Wow, this man's coming at me with the fucking competitiveness, guys. Back at it again with the fucking competitive Yu-Gi-Oh!
Alright, I'll do them two at a time. Still gonna take ages, but...
I guess you can't say shit. I don't know. Alright, go ahead and end this still. Like, wow. Sometimes my viewers and subscribers are just like, wow. Hey, can I do with you? Oh, yeah, sure. Let me just go ahead and use that top tier shit, Daniel. Like, alright.
This ain't too bad. This isn't gonna take too long, I don't think.
What? I don't even know. Why the frowny face? Like, nigga. Why the fucking... Yeah, why the frowny face?
No, my PC just doesn't like him, girl.
You can't even upload one image?
Nope.
So? Like, nigga, you're destroying me! I'm using a fucking Yubel deck. I'm using a fucking Yubel deck, and this man is fucking complaining because he milled another sir. Boo fucking who, nigga? Like, disgusting. Disgusting. Wow.
I got my dinner with me. Just gonna have a little bite.
Go ahead. So I guess you gotta email it to me, huh? That sounds awesome.
I might be able to just send them through Skype.
Yeah, we could try that.
Let me see.
I don't even know why I'm still doing this door.
Should I just send you the big ones for now? I'll send the rest later. I'll send the small versions later. Did that work? Did you get that?
It looks like it.
Just check it's the right size, because Skype might downsize it.
Was it a JPEG or a PNG?
It was PNG.
Okay. Like I said, I don't even know why I'm still doing this duel. I should have just quit a long time ago. Oh, you didn't change it to Scarite?
Oh, no, I didn't. I can if you want, but...
It's up to you.
It's the iconic monster, you know.
Okay.
I know it's a bit blurry, but... I still think it looks alright.
Why am I still doing this door? Like, seriously. Why am I still doing this door? Damn, hold on. We first gotta see if it's all good. It's sending me all of them.
Well, it only takes like 2 seconds to send each one.
Oh, shit.
That's all the ones I got at the minute. I have the crow as well, but...
That one's crow. it's the right dimensions.
Nice. Should be good then. Good old Skype coming through.
Why? Why? Yep. Shaking my head. Damn it, people are sitting here like, what the fuck? Hold on, I'll read the chat in like a sec. I'm clearly in a duel right now, so trying to at least give my opponent the fucking the right to have my attention. I'm reading the chat, like, what do you want from me? Do you have an issue with what? It would be much easier if you got, if it's league related, message me on Skype. Like, that's much easier than fucking putting it in the chat. Like, y'all fucking, y'all niggas, swear to Christ. Can I just go ahead and hit the admit defeat button? Yeah, let me just go ahead and hit this admit defeat button. That was dumb. Like, I don't even know why you would fucking come at me with fucking Burning Abyss. Like, wow. Yeah, GG. I said, message me on Skype, it's much easier. And Chaos Dragons? Who has the person who has Chaos Dragons? Lightsworn's available, not JD though. You can use some Lightsworn's. You can use LS, not JD.
I can't believe Chaos Dragons are in. That's crazy.
Yep.
That's so good.
Yep, I see if they have to fucking take at least I can't run JD. Cause then that's Lightsworn's.
At least they can't run JD.
Right,
still gonna get freaking Beals and Leo all the time.
Let's see if I can go ahead and upload this image for everyone to see.
I finally got rid of his Beals. Oh, Leo. Oh.
I don't think it's gonna pull up my computer shit. I think it doesn't pull up the computer shit. Yep, that's weird. It just like skips over. Maybe we'll start doing song with Chris. Alright. Damn, people, look at that. Look at that. Slate, there you go. There's your team, right there. Yep, great images, Shu. Yep. Look at that power. Man, that looks great.
Can you link me to the stream?
You don't have the stream?
Oh, no. I'll mute it.
Oh, I don't even have it open on my main computer. Just go to Twitch TV.
Is it just Yubel Mastery?
Yubel Mastery, right. I think. No space, I want to say. Man, I drew that card Demise, and I would love to use it. Yeah, send me that link, though. He's like, send me that link, though.
Nice. I'm in it.
There you go. Oh my god, not the ghetto. That main street. That's so sad. The drive-by. Hell yeah, he has that rape face. let me guess, Monarchs? If I had some revival, this hand would be pretty good. Can opponents attack on first turn? Well, you can't attack on first. I can. I can. My first turn. So
well,
I guess it's not Monarchs. I guess it's a noob. Yes. I didn't get what you were asking. I thought you meant can you attack on first turn. But on my first turn? Yeah, I can attack. Alright. Hell yeah, that image looks great. Hold on. I need to...
Good.
I need to get other images from from Lunar 2. Oh, it's Exodia. Never mind, I thought it was something Saki, but then I realized it was something Saki. Damn, Tinker, Doom Shaman, and Plague. All of these. Back at it again with the drawing. The fucking same shit. Yay, Exodia. Exodia. This should be fun. Sure. Yep, prepared to get freaking obliterated. Alright, you grabbed your Cyber Valley. Now go ahead and put everything back. Oh wait, you don't want the Cyber Valley? I'm so confused. Okay, of course, you need that piece of Exodia, right? You need that piece of Exodia. At least I got Royal Decree so I can block your traps. What do I think about main decking anti-spell? Anti-spell in Cosmos seems fine. That's it. Alright. Wow. I opened up really good. If I could bust out a fucking play right now if I wanted to. Shit. Well, I probably can't go for game because I'm assuming he has multiple fucking blocking cards. God damn, you're scratching the shit out of that plate. I can go discard special, discard tinker.
I'll get to work then.
Again, I've hit with a desist. a cease. So, yeah, no damages. Unless, of course, you have the right URL, but I'm assuming this person doesn't.
I'm gonna finish Kaiba.
Alright. Let's see. Like, I have some serious plays right now. Like, I could kick the living crap out of this man. Alright. Go ahead and use my effect. Go ahead and pitch that Tinker, because I don't need Tinker in my hand. I could summon Tinker from the graveyard. We'll go ahead and send that Mally. If he didn't have, like, Battle Faders and shit, and some Scarecrows, I could probably game him right now. Because I opened up just beautifully. Just beautiful. Let's go ahead and banish that. Summon Mally. Like, holy crap. Like, this is probably one of the best opening hands.
Oh man, this stream has no delay at all. It's crazy.
It is like right there. It is like right there. Wow. So, I guess I'll go ahead and, are you a quick play spell? No, you're normal. You're a normal spell. So, I'll go ahead and go into Void Ogre. I'm going to set that. Let's see, what else can I do? I can do everything! Everything! Let's go ahead and use Mally effect. Oh, I don't have anything in my hand for Plague. That's fine. Yep, that's fine. And we'll go ahead and activate this. Go ahead and pay 1,000. Summon that Doom Shaman. I already normal summon Tinker. Wow, never mind. Well, I guess I can go into Beatrice if I want to. I don't want to. Rip, I fucked that up. When will I ever put song requests? I don't know. There's a lot of things that I gotta do on Twitch. I'm so freaking busy with freaking 2 Draft League that I don't have time to pay attention to Twitch. So I'll get that eventually.
When are we getting emotes?
Yep. When am I gonna start getting them donations, people? No. It has nothing to do with that. No, you're not gonna fucking appropriate me. It's amazing that this man's got his life points down so low. Yeah. I think I'll hold on to that play. Because I want to keep Doom Shaman on the field for next turn. I seriously doubt he'll be able to get rid of my field. It's fucking Exodia. Discard. Waiting for you to discard, sir. Discard, you fucking idiot. Shit. Fucking people in Exodia, swear to Christ. It's the whole point of Dark World Dealings. Draw a discard. Like, no, just draw. It's fucking upstart. It's fine. It's not like you could play traps right now anyway, so. So, I guess it's just full-on draw, no blocking. Because you took all that damage. No, fuck you and you're appropriate. That is not appropriate for you to be doing shit like that. Grabbing another Dark World Dealings. That is fine. You can go neg on your plays. I don't care. Go ahead. Another Dark Lord Dealing?
Sure.
No, my card of demise! I could have went crazy stupid plus! Not that I really need it this particular time.
I'm sending you Kaiba.
Yep.
There it is.
I can say fuck on stream, but I can't say fuck in chat. I might need to fix that. Wow. Pitching Exodia. I'm not sure if I want to allow you to have that, but it might be good in my favor. Ah, yes! Wow. Yep. Oh, that cup of ace, though. Alright, let me go ahead and get another image and upload that. Wait, why was it canceled? Oh, never mind. I just clicked it too many times. Fucking card of demise, man. Shit, that shit should go away.
How far did I get last time in the tier league? I can't remember.
I want to say you got fourth.
Yeah, I think I did.
Yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and upload another
You
image.
Were fourth or third, one of them.
I think you lost to Omega Chaos for third.
Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah, I remember.
Bam!
Because I think I won the first match and then lost two in a row.
Goes down to one, then it would just be a staple. It would literally just be like, alright, card demise, and I have blue cards and draw. Like, it can be more powerful than fucking Graceful Charity. Like, that card is fucking stupid. Ah, look at that. I'll fix it. I think I said no inappropriate images, and I think Twitch was like, hey, no inappropriate language. And I was like, because I don't need you guys fucking linking to fucking, like, Pornhub in my fucking Twitch chat. Get me in trouble and shit. I wish I had... So difficult to do everything all at the same time. Put up the image, read the chat, duel, like... Holy shit. this is... Jack, make sure I don't put Jake, because sometimes I put Jake. Alright, so... There is Jaden. There is Jake. Look at this low quality. Like I said, I'm not sure if I like him. I think I'll ask Stu if he wants Scar Right. Because that looks like shit.
Go ahead. Yeah, ask him. I'll do either way. It unfortunately, I don't know why no one has a decent render of Scar. It's not that bad, to be honest. Once I sharpened it.
People are gonna be like, ugh. Oh no, y'all gonna freaking link to Cornhub? Yep, this is the slave stream. This is the fucking slave stream. So, have you done Yugi and Pharaoh yet? Or you haven't done those two yet?
No, I haven't yet. I'll do them next.
Alright. So you're almost done, right?
Mm-hmm, I got them and the Arc 5 cast to do.
Alright, then I'll upload one more image and then I'll get back to Duel Link. Kite looks good.
Hey, of course, I made my one the best.
I know, you fucking... I forgot your team was Kite. Fucking asshole. You're like, here, fucking Stu, fucking
actually,
shitty ass.
Actually, the one I spent the most time on.
What?
It's, Shark? Because, there wasn't a render of him, so I had to make my own render from an image.
What? There was no render of Shark? That's crazy.
There's no render of Shark, so I had to make my own one. It took me so long. But this is the one that I think looks the best.
Do you know anything about Metalphosis? Metalphos?
I do.
How many of the spells and traps do I run?
I'll check my ancient build.
Okay. Because I'm trying to work on Metal Yubel again. And do I run cards like Painful Decision and Summoner's Art, or is that not necessary?
I ran Painful Decision, but I didn't run Summoner's Art. Well, I would show it to you, but Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro has destroyed my deck. As cards have been updated, they've been removed. Man, this is when chicken gamers are free.
What a close imager.
I'm just gonna shovel the cards back in.
This is inappropriate.
I don't know about the new Metamorphosis cards, the new trap and spell.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't even think those are on freaking
they're on Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro.
DN, yeah. No, the only ones I got are Combination, Counter, and Fusion.
Oh, that seems pretty good, the field spell.
So, I don't have those. So, what? How many Fusions? Well, you can always put Fusion back, so do you only run one Fusion, or do you
run like, three of everything in my deck. Hold on, I'll send you... This is... I didn't have the level 5 Fusion Monster either when I made this. This is old, obviously. You can tell by how most of the cards in it are banned or a one. But this was the basis for the deck I had. If it ever freaking loads, come on! Load. And my print screen is loading.
Is the field spell not say Metalphos?
Because it's Metamorph Formation.
Metamorph Formation.
Meta M-O-R.
Oh yeah, it is on here.
And then Metalphosis Counter is the other new card. The card you control is destroyed by battle.
But you can't search for it.
Oh yeah, you can't.
Nope. Well, nope. It's called Metalmorph, not Metalmorph, so... Nope.
Terrible.
You gotta have Metal Foes in his name to search for it, so... Nope!
It's not great anyway, to be honest. Like, it's alright, but...
Wow, that's kind of fucked up.
What about the new trap card? If a card you control is destroyed by battle, a card effects with someone one Metal Foe...
It doesn't have an extra deck because I haven't put the extra deck yet.
During your player's turn, accept the Sense Security Guard, your version's card. That's alright.
Alright, so I guess we should go ahead and play Painful Decision, because Painful
Might
Decision.
Be better off asking the chat, cause... Alright, my image is loaded, I can show you what I had pre-last banless or whatever. There you go.
Run it in a terraforming? Number generate it? Oh yeah, that needs to be updated. I can see it from here. I can see all the cards that you shouldn't be playing. This man run triple upstart, triple chicken game, triple freaking
it's good back in the day, mate.
Emergency teleport, two freaking ignister.
It was good. I like running, what's that chick called? The magical abductor. Because you can just pop her after you search with her.
Alright, let's number generate it. Let's try it like that. No, I just need to put everything in the extra deck.
Also, the Luster Pendulum is good. Because he pops your Metal Foes and searches another Metal Foe of the same one.
Now I can put Ignister and stuff.
And then you can pop him with the Metal Foe.
Alright, I guess. Luster. I really don't need the fill spell, do I? I don't like the idea of doing the fill spell.
No, I think it's crap. I would run more than one of the trap that isn't counter. That one's really good.
The combination?
Yeah.
Return confusion must receive information from damage at any time limit opposed to level. Confusion unsure special summon it. This goes into the add-on. Yeah, combination's good. As I said, I've never played Metal Foes before. Not once. Mister, so unorganized. Of course, putting Mister, then
hit the little A to Z button.
Yeah, I'll organize in a second. Castell, Dweller, Utopia. Just so you could play Lightning. Wow, fucking Lightning. That is the wrong Utopia. Oh, that would've been terrible. Dr. Bellion. How many of the fusion monsters do you run?
Aw, my link was deleted.
What link was it? Something inappropriate?
It was a print screen.
Oh. Trying to fix this deck. Seems like you'll be more viable than frickin' the other one, the fucking... See, maybe like two of you, one of you, and then the rest of it sees. Yeah, get that prime though. Sure. Let me go ahead and play it. You. Oh, spelled it wrong.
I like the running lots of Cardinal because he didn't require Metal Foe. He only needed one Metal Foe, the rest can be anything.
And what about the new guy? Well,
like, you could even use Yubel and stuff. What does the new guy require?
A Metal Foes and one monster with 2500 attack or less.
Yeah, that seems pretty good as well.
T. Sure, we'll go ahead and put Giant Hand, we'll put the Cowboy. And that's it.
The Cardinal's bigger.
Sure, but you need three instead of two.
It's Pendulum deck, so.
Alright, we'll try this.
Man, my dinner's so cold.
You just sit in there like you can eat. Like dinner, it's only almost 12 o'clock in the afternoon. What are you talking about? Why not Ray? Because I shouldn't need that many. If I need to use Utopia Lightning Effect twice, then I should just go ahead and off myself.
I'm starting to worry about Ray.
Are you okay? I don't mind you eating, but I do mind you scraping that fork against your plate like that. You need to cut that shit out. Will you stop? Alright. I guess I'll just go ahead and do some Yubel shenanigans. I got one Metal Foes. So he's playing the Gemini deck. Alright. I should've came at him with that Doom Shaman. Combination good this set. This card is sent from the field to the graveyard. But you have to pop face up cards, right? Yeah. So I'll set this, and I'll set this. Go ahead. And then end phase Twin Twisters, right? Oh. Spark. Alright. So I guess I'll go ahead and add me a metal foes. Thanks for popping me. what are you? You're 8. I'll go ahead and get you. Pop my shit. I had a Gemini Spark though. Good thing he popped that and didn't pop my Oasis. Now I can definitely use Yubel. I think I'll go ahead and summon Yubel, pop it, summon Terror, then go up to Alter Nightmare, and then... like you already know, we got Max Revival because Metal Flows can pop my shit. This card destroys and opponent's monster my battle and disintegrate, or you get to draw one card. Oh damn.
Oh my lord, I just thought of a really good tier 3 deck that I hope no one picks. I'm not gonna say it because I don't want anyone to pick it.
Alright. So you're just gonna keep quiet, huh?
Yeah. Oh my goodness, I'd cry if someone picked it, now I think about it.
Hey, you should have called
it. I was just checking the ban list because I thought one of the cards that you'd need for the deck would be banned, but it wasn't.
Sure. That's fine. You can have that, Danny, but I'm mad at.
Wait, Fluffles are tier 2? What?
Yeah, we changed it around. Alright, apparently Stu said that that's fine. What it is now, that's fine. Wait, no.
Feel bad for having got Fluffles.
Or they just run your ass over. What do you mean you feel bad for having got Fluffles? They wanted it, they'd rather have that than Ritual Beast, so...
Trust me, I'm all for Fluffles, but in tier 2.
Yep. That's what they wanted. I even offered Infernoids with the reasoning again, but they'd rather have Fluffles, so. Because literally, at the end of picking the tier 2, going back up the list, it was freaking...
Now watch me lose to Fluffles in my first game.
Wow. Moon Mirror Shield. So you beat me by exactly 100. That Moon Mirror Shield, fucking Lucky Pied Piper, people. I think this might be like the first time I've actually played a pendulum based deck on DN, because I'm not used to all the freaking choices and stuff.
I'm pretty lucky I know how to play pretty much every deck in the game.
You don't know how to play shit.
I didn't say well, I just said I know how to play. Because, like, I know what most of the cards do, if not all of them. I'm not completely up to date, but...
So I don't think I'm refusing this turn, so... I'm not playing this deck terrible. The other thing down the tier drop is the potions that could just do each other's decks, so I'm forced to play other decks, yeah? Go ahead and get the Bell Effect. I do not miss timing with Metal Foes. Of course, strike. Of course.
You know, your opponent can't respond to Cleave Stealth.
Wait a minute, you can't respond to that. Can he?
What? Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Wow.
Activate this, pop that. Oh yeah, he can do that. Yeah.
I was gonna say,
what about stealth?
If it's the first thing in the chain, does that mean your opponent just can't respond to anything? So say,
yeah.
So they can't respond to like carrier or helix either.
Yeah, that's how you do it with Cleese.
Nice. Again, I know nothing.
I think it has to be. I think you say it in the last of the chain, at the end of the chain.
Then I thought it's the start of the chain.
No, I think it's the end of the chain. Because you say effect, because you decide the chain order, so when you say stealth at the end, then that means your opponent can't respond to anything else before that. Make sense?
Yeah, makes sense.
This duel's actually kind of annoying because he's actually using my competitive cards like Strike Into and Twisters against me. Ah, good thing those cards are fucking hitting the league. Yeah, end of chain. Yep. And there's really not anything that I can do. I'd rather not even set a monster. I'd rather just say go. Why, so you could draw another card off of me? No, I'm good. I'd rather just take the 15. More back row. Like, I'm losing to a fucking Gemini deck. Not because of the fucking Gemini monsters. No. I'm losing because of fucking Twin Twister and Solar Strike. you just throw them in any deck and they're fucking great, huh? Is that how it works?
That was really good pasta.
Pasta?
Pasta.
Alright, I'll go ahead and activate this card because why not? I use my metal close effect. That. Set this. And that counter effect. No, not counter effect. What's this called? Combination. I guess I'll go ahead and get me... I already got you. I guess I'll go ahead and get another one of you because I'll set one of you in my pendulum scale. How much one of that? He has yet another fucking Solemn Strike. Oh. Left. So you are a fusion summon of two metal foes, right? Looks pierce damage, card is sent from the field to graveyard. I can target one card on the field and destroy it. It's really not nothing to do, especially with fucking the Pied Piper and shit like that. N2? Watch. I'll bet you there's another strike back there. I'm guessing it's good. And I guess I'll go ahead and fuse it up. That's extra. Extra. Go ahead and fuse into this guy. Graveyard. Then I can use this card. Fusion. Fusion effect. Go ahead and put it back in the deck and shuffle and draw a card. That's nice. That's not what I needed. I need some revival so I can summon you Bell back, but every time I was like, oh, I want to do this and this, and he's like, nah, stop you.
Okay, there's a bit of delay on stream now. Now I look back at it.
Yeah, it's a little.
Yeah, but it's not that bad.
What does counter do? The card destroyed by battle card. You can special summon a monster from Motor Solstice monster from your deck. Your player's turn to this card is covered. You can banish this card out one pendulum monster from your extra. Oh, okay. Still learning Metal Foes. That card seems good though. That Piper though. That Moon Man Shield Piper, every time you kill one of the monsters, you get to draw a card, like, alright.
OP.
Another Twin Twisters?
Another one.
Look at that, hitting me up with the ratio. What is this going to do? Oh. Mm-hmm. Have to get your birthright. Yep. Still hurting for plays, though. Alright, that's fine. Would your normal summon artifact? You can send one equip card, or target one card your opponent controls and destroy it. Go ahead and chain this.
That card's already good with supervise.
Yep. So I'll go ahead and you get your effect. So your effect. Effect, chain my effects. I'll go ahead and summon a Metaphos from my deck. I'll go ahead and summon him, and in effect, I'll go ahead and pop you. Moon is mandatory. That's fine. And now you're super low on resources. You hit me to strike and Twin Twister Tyson twice and you're still down on resources. So I guess crash with my my gold river. Gold river? 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 I'm gonna crash. Oh.
That's right. It's the new freaking Fire Emblem game.
And I think when I summon this... It's not once per turn? That's not once per turn, is it? Every turn I get advantage in a while, that's not once per turn! So I have a special summon. Oh, and it's mandatory. I have to summon a Metal Foes from my deck. I did not know that. Alright, then that's game then. So it's not once per turn and it's mandatory? Oh yeah, counter. You are. You're a son of a bitch. Wow. Alright, so I guess that's game. So, not even your competitive ass cards like Twin Twisters and Solid Strike can save
maybe
you.
Maybe more than one counter, and that's a pretty good card.
Damn. That's hella good. I did not know that. Holy shit. Oh, it's not a continuous trap.
No.
I'm an idiot. I didn't even pay attention to it. I thought that all this shit was a continuous.
No.
Oh well, it didn't matter.
I was thinking that, actually.
I wasn't even looking at it. I wasn't even looking at it like that. I've never played Metal Foes before.
Yeah, I've never played that card before.
Okay. Kill two birds with one stone, download all these images, and show them off to people. You still making the smaller versions of them?
Yeah, I've got them all. I'll send them to you.
Well, you could do it after the stream. Alright, show a couple more images, and get another duel in.
Alright, I'll start working on the Yugi ones. Yugi Moto. 1280x720. 640 by 720. Nice. Let's get some nice pics of Yugi.
Here's Yusei. I don't think Yusei Star Dragon's changed much, did it? If at all.
I changed it a bit. Yeah, like I said, that shark one took me so long. Freaking... That image was not rendered. I had to find it myself. I think I kept the same text as last. I don't think I used the same picture of Yusei. I might have. I don't remember.
I don't remember either. It's been such a long time. Yuma.
I didn't check the old one. I just kind of rolled with it.
You're like, I don't care. There's Zane. And then last one for right now.
Too strong.
Get that evil ass Zane.
The Zane one is definitely better than last year.
Yeah. Why not with the Baryon form? Because it's Tsushima. Wow, that's a little pathetic. Just a little season one champion, a little small at the bottom.
Yeah. So what? You know how many privileges?
That's fucked up.
I didn't want to obscure the image, you know.
Could have at least had it going from the complete bottom all the way down the bottom. It's just like in the middle at the bottom. It looks so tiny. Oh well, it's fine.
It reflects my respect towards him.
Damn. Small.
Yeah. Because he beat me with Clefort against Madolshi first match.
Yep.
That made me very sad.
Yep. Problem? You are...
Oh yeah! Oh, you're completely right, Tiago. I forgot I did that last year.
What?
I need to put Utopia Too Strong on the Yuma one.
Oh yeah, you do. How dare you! How dare you! You didn't put Utopia Too Strong.
Damn, I even said it as well when you got the picture up. I went, oh, Utopia Too Strong.
Yep, shame on you. Wow, this hand though. How much you wanna bet I'm just gonna draw into fucking Yaksha? Wow, this hand. Yep. Classic broken ass. I opened up with fucking Sage there before I get the first turn Omega. Mega's gonna go up to like fucking 50.
Triple tank.
watch it be Yaksha. Yep, classic. Yep, classic play. Yep. Now I can have a fun time trying to deal with fucking Omega. Yeah. Just open up with Sage. What were they thinking? They weren't.
Lone Fire for zombies is fair, right? They should make a Lone Fire for every type. That's the only way to truly make it fair.
I mean, there's really no point in going bear, throw a chair, hop out the way, and you're gonna get a poke directly. It's not like bear would do anything. Oh, this hand, right? I have no more tankies. They're all in my hand.
Should be able to find a Yugimoto render.
Definitely.
You'd think. No, I don't want Yami. Give me little boy.
Well, you're gonna need both.
Yeah, I know, but I'm doing little boy first. So much Pharaoh.
Zombie Necros, alright, I guess. Yep. Ah, Unizombie is so fair. Unizombie saves, it's all good. I say, you gonna game me this turn?
Why am I actually struggling to find a render for him? There's so many freaking Yami Yugi.
Cause it's all about him.
It is.
I don't even know what I want. I guess I'll just get multiple fucking wolf barks, cause why not? Oh my god, this hand is so bad.
Where did I get my friggin'... Oh, I think I just used Yami Yugi last year.
I drew Yaksha, didn't I? I did. Wow. All three Yakshas, all three tankies, people. Necromancy? Interesting.
Oh my god. That moment where you realize you're scrolling too far down on Google Images. Start getting to... The R34. Mm. Oh, cheers. No, it's... Yeah.
Enjoy.
Cheers. My mum's gonna be interweb famous.
What?
Did you not hear her?
No, what did you just say?
Oh, okay. I said my mum's gonna be interweb famous.
I'll go ahead and get this back in my hand, and then wrong effect. Go ahead and search for, guess this.
Oh, I found one!
You finally found one?
Yeah.
So you typed in Yugi render, and you couldn't find shit?
And I typed in Yugimoto render. Literally, just all of them were Yami, and...
But you finally found one?
Pictures of Yugi that weren't render. Yeah, I got one. It's not bad, it was a pretty good one.
I think you're gonna have to make your own.
Oh, it's good quality. It's good quality, I like it.
Oh, right. I forgot about the tankies.
Never forget the tankies.
I always forget the tankies. Because when you open up triple tanky, triple fucking Yaksha, it's gonna sit there.
This one's gonna look good. It was worth going through two pages of Google for. Oh my goodness, don't ever search Dark Magician render. You'll regret it instantly.
Alright, well, that's game. Got this living shit kicked out of me. Crud kicked out of me by zombies. Wow, that hand though. That hand though. Yep, GG. Yep, rip. Ripperonis, I got murdered in cold blood. Avenge me. It's a better
hand.
Also, we'll probably need you to make the different division images. Because last time I did it, it was fucking shitty quality.
What are division images?
Remember, like, last season, I had, like, the two different division images with the four teams? You could probably do it better in
remember at all.
I could probably just send you images, but it's pretty much set those as the background, and then just make sure that there's, like, four spaces so I can put the individual teams and update on the score.
Yeah.
We might have to actually change things. End up changing the divisions.
Got ya. Yeah.
Yeah, you know what? Let me go ahead and update that now.
So, America and England have the same Father's Day, but not the same Mother's Day. It's so weird.
Yep.
There's not very many good Dark Magician renders.
Zombies again? Oh man!
Oh man!
Damn, zombies! Back at it again with the loopy ass shit.
With the dead meme.
I'm still getting as much damage as I can.
Hey. Tons of good Dark Paladin ones, but Dark... Oh, there's a Dark Magician one. Oh, it's not good, though. Got D-Mock here as well.
Look at that. Steel Island. Effect. Pop you. Search shorter, I guess. I guess Brawn would be fun. Okay. Runics and start the loop. Because I can.
What do you think of this image? Hold on.
One image. All I see is your nasty screenshot of your
I sent it back.
That's not Dark Magician.
Exactly. But it looks like him.
That's not Dark Magician. I can find. You dirty liar. You can't find a render of Dark Magician.
Sorcerer of Dark Magic.
No.
I can find one, but it's like, it's not great.
Say, you had one from last season. What the fuck did you lose from last season?
Yeah, I know, but I can't remember.
Lone fire, summon a plant, cell charge. That is not Dark Magician.
This one is, though. The one I just sent.
Yeah, that's Dark Magician.
Should I just use that one? It kind of looks weird. It's like cartoony.
It's better than fucking using not dark magician for fucking Yugi dark magicians. God.
Just call it Yugi Sorcerer of Dark Magics.
Omega Chaos has a render of Dark Magician in their photo bucket.
Nice. Could you give me a link?
Omega, send me a link on Skip.
It's a trap.
I've seen it, but I haven't really looked at it. I'll look at it soon. I might be able to abuse it with Doom Shaman. If I can abuse it with Doom Shaman, you already know that it's going to be good. Go ahead and go into, like, Moonlight Bounce Me. Then bounce me again. Moonlight would be great right now. Go ahead and Moonlight Bounce Me. And then some of my other Grunics, bounce me. Zombie plant. Clear wing. Okay. Well, my effect is mandatory, so.
This one's not bad, I guess. I haven't seen Omega's one yet.
Contribute someone to that shit.
I think this is the one I used.
Yeah, that would be great. Open turn control to banish one Gemini monster control that is treated as a back monster.
What do you mean? The gate attack is still meta. It's best card in the game.
I don't get this last part, Stanzi. Like, did you copy that right? Because this is a weird read. A second effect is fine. I seriously doubt I would get that first effect, though. So you destroyed me. Let's return to the first turn. Freaking crystal clearing is gonna fuck me up. Okay. What can I do? What can I do? How strong? It gained my 27, so that's like 50 something? Yeah. God damn. I can't even go. Utopia Lightning can't even run his bitch ass over. God damn. Oh my god. And that's really the only thing I could go into to save my ass. Because he used this effect when a level higher after his effect popped me. And if I target him, he'll pop me. So, holy shit. This is difficult. This is difficult. Fucking, I was thinking Moonlight. No, fuck Moonlight. Fucking Clearwing. Not Crystal Meth. Just Clearwing will fuck me up. I'm gonna come back next standby phase, but and he can get stronger every single fucking turn. Like I don't even know what to fucking do right now.
You just gotta believe in the heart like ours. It's all
like. This is fucking. Wait a minute.
Believe.
I'll go ahead and use island effect. Like wow.
Matt, this is a good render. The one I found. The second one I showed you.
This is on the field, right?
No worries, Omega. Yeah, I got a decent render off the internet.
Go ahead. Like, holy shit. Fucking Clearwing is fucking my shit up. Then, of course, I come back.
Your link got deleted anyway.
Then, of course, you'll negate me, and I'm dead again, and you go up to a fucking fight. Like, wow, Clearwing is, like, completely anti my fucking shit right now. Oh, my God. I can't run it over. It gained my attack. It's fucking 5,000 during my fucking turn, man. This thing is not fucking around, man.
What? That?
That Clearwing.
Does it gain your attack? I thought it was a Crystal Wing that did that.
No.
I mean Crystal Meh.
No. Oh, right here at the bottom. This card destroys a monster by its own effect. It gains attack equal to the original attack destroyed monster to the end of the turn. So, my Greenix keeps coming back and he keeps killing my Greenix and going up to 5,000! I can't fucking kill him and I can't target him either! Then he'll kill me! Like, oh my god, like I'm stuck in a fucking loop right now.
That's brutal.
That is brutal. Oh my god, what the fuck do I do? I've only had multiple normal summons. Awkward special summon. Oh,
you're
wrong effect.
Double summon?
Wrong effect. Negative wrong effect. That is mandatory. Go ahead and get my circle. If it was mandatory, I think I would have missed it, but I know it's mandatory. Oh, I think I might have an idea to get out of this situation. Might. I could summon Bear, then Bear throw a chair, then he'll go ahead and be like, hey, you fucking targeted me, and then I could circle out the way, switch into something else, and then go into like a rank 4 and handle him with like 1-1 or Castell. Because he can only block the target once per turn. As long as that set card's not something to fuck me up, I might have this. I think I might have this, especially with circle.
We don't need to stun, do we?
Can I do this?
I'm very far behind on the stream.
Can I do that? Alright. I say apparently he's fine with it.
I can't find a good background now. Come on.
Alright, now if this doesn't work, then I'm fucked. If this doesn't work, then I'm fucked. Man, I'm using the shit out of 101 today. Oh, I got out of it. I got out of the loop. I got out of the fruit loops, people. And now since that's gone, I think I'll go ahead and do a different play. I'm gonna go ahead and do island effect. Destroy this Yaksha in my hand. Go ahead and add me that Grunix and then start my loop again. Ah, I'm free. Oh my god, that was difficult. There's really no point in attacking his monster. Just gonna come back and destroy and wipe everything anyway. Oh, go ahead. Alright. Your goblin zombie effect. Zombies again. I was waiting for the necro plays. Like, it was just zombies kicking my ass. It was not necros. Plant zombie, unizombie, zombie, like...
Zombie.
Zombie.
My favorite one.
What you know about that zombie though?
I heard zombie while he's zombies.
So I'm assuming go ahead and send Mizuki. Mizuki bring back Goblin Zombie. Goblin Zombie summon back. Mizuki summon back Goblin Zombie. Go into Beals, and then I have another fucking shit to deal with. Nah, I have Wolf Bark. I can, unless that set card or something to fuck me up, I could just go Wolf Bark, Wolf Bark, summon something back, go into Castell, spin back, tack, 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 game. Wait, no, that wouldn't be tack, 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 game, because Grinnix is gonna come back and pop my shit. God damn it. So I won't have this 101 still.
When your own cards fuck you up.
Never mind, he's gonna go fucking full on balls to the wall soul charge. Never fucking mind. I thought he might get soul charged because, I mean, he did do fucking triple fucking lone fire, so of course he's gonna get soul charged. It's broken. Fucking broken, man. You get... you're not gonna summon back any of your lone fires? Alright.
Doesn't need him.
Oh, yep. Yep. It's a double sing gate. Yep. Stardust and Abeels, just to fuck my day. Yep. Scarite. I mean, you already got the Stardust. No Bills. Alright. And some set cards. See, that back row wasn't there. I can't remember if I have Twin Twister in here. If I don't, I need to remember to put it in there. So, of course, I have to come back. Effect. You want to negate it? Yep. I'll be back. I'm just drawing like you Yubel and shit. So it really comes down to a set cards, because I could just make a Castell spin back his Beals and then attack, so. Ah, oh, this duel. It's a good duel. It's fucking difficult. Yep. Of course it was. Of course it was. I'll go ahead and go island effect. So do I even have any more Fire Kings left? I do. Effect. And some tear, which of course he can't. He'll come back and he can negate with Stardust or my end phase, which is fine, I guess. I just gotta hope that it swings back around so I can do Ultimate Nightmare again. Alright, so. Perfect. It's player turn priority, so Stardust comes back. Yeah, Stardust comes back. Perfect. Negate again. Yep. This duel is fucking just ugh. Still got plays for days, like this is so annoying. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Like I don't want to do this duel anymore.
Here is the Yugi Dark Magicians.
Like, what am I doing anymore? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
I know what you're doing.
You know
you're
what? You know,
look
I'm
at
done.
The image.
I'm done. I'm tired of this duel. I'm done. You got it. There's no way I can get around everything. You bottomless my fucking wolf bark. Like, I needed that to get around your fucking beetles, but... of course bottomless, so... fuck me. Alright, and you're just gonna work on Pharaoh?
Yep.
So, apparently, going against our epic again. Good old fucking. Just dueling against him. Wonder if he'll use his frickin', Crystal Beast deck. But I didn't save the image. I just opened it. I guess. Like I said, it's mostly the power of... I didn't see the plant part. The zombie part was put in work. Besides lung fire, there wasn't much plant part. There you go. Yugi definitions. He's so light, Yugi. Because the sunflare on him. Wow.
You gave him a little bit of glow.
Alright. So
he's
probably,
already pale as hell, so it just makes him...
This is probably one of
gives
the
him a, it's a healthy
hands.
Glow, you know? It's a healthy glow.
Awesome. If there'd be any time to get fucking card demise, it'd be now.
Awesome.
Wow, fun.
The double malicious thing. So is this going to be Exodia?
No, he's just going to poke me directly.
No, I mean, it's going to be Exodia with the...
Yeah, it's just Exodia.
His leg? Yeah.
Yeah.
Just the leg.
Can I get my card of demise? Wow, so... Woo! Yu-Gi-Oh! Too bad, I mean, there's not much I can do with this hand, because it's just stuck in here. You know, I'm just going to go ahead and just admit defeat. Like, I don't want to duel against something. I thought you were going to duel something fun. I don't want to duel against this sacky shit. Like, this is sacky. This is sacky. No one came for the sacky shit forever epic. If that, the only way you can beat me is to use some sacky ass shit, then I don't want to duel you. I'm good. Plus, that hand was open. That opening hand was fucking trash anyway.
Oh, now I'm spoiled for choice. There's so many good Yami Yugi renders.
If I'm good, I'd rather not. I could have fought if I had a better hand, but my hand was trash and you were being sacky? Like, no, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, it's just Ultimaya.deck. Really? You're gonna send Mally. Sam's also kinda... bleh. Oh, speaking of Mally. It's like, hey, did you call me? Like, no, but I guess. Oh, this hand though. Oh, it's like this deck doesn't want to cooperate with me, like, ever. Actually, you know what? It might have been better than Plague. That's all the same shit. Yeah, I'll get lucky and draw, like, you Tinker or Yubel or something. Go ahead. Discard a Dark. Send Mally. Mally, summon back. Go into Emerald. Detach. Summon back Labradite. Ultimate to Loken. What? Another Level Eater? Really? I guess. Like, where's the Mally place?
The four? You should play Wind Up Yubel.
Go into that spider motherfucker.
Oh, I don't know how Wind Up Yubel would work together, but I just like wind ups.
So pretty much, if I don't draw a Tinker or Yubel, I ain't doing shit. Sounds fun. That was a pretty good play. Oh, now there's back row. Great. Ah, another Mally. Yep, that's totally what I need to draw. All right. I lost. Supervise just doesn't want to work with me. I'm done. I quit on Supervise. I'm done. Fucking Supervise is such a piece of shit for me sometimes. I don't understand why. Every time I just die a little bit on the inside. It's like, why, Supervise? What do you want from me?
Now's the time. They'll wind up you, Bell.
I don't even get what's the synergy with that.
I just like wind-ups.
Oh, no.
I don't know, you could do the classic beat strategy, where you get... use Torrential, like, old Yubel beat.
Oh, we already have an updated version.
With wind-up bunny. Oh, do you have an updated version? Use Yubel beat.
Nah. You're too thirsty for the win, Epic. You're too thirsty for the win. Like, you're just salty because you lose the fucking, like, Yubel decks. Like, nah, I'm good. Wow, I'm done. I quit on Supervise. Supervise doesn't want to work anymore. Never mind, maybe it's just my luck. Wow. All I needed was one dark. Is it actually Heroes or is it just Denklaw.deck? It's just Denklaw.deck. I'll just go ahead and quit now, show you. Also, is this nigga on when I asked him for something? Never mind. Wow, no effect with Blaze Man. That's surprising. Wow, good job, Chia.
Do you want Yami Yugi or Pharaoh Yugi?
Yami Yugi.
Alright.
Oh, no. You can put Pharaoh Yugi. What? That has a render?
Yeah.
Nah, Pharaoh Atem. Yami Yugi.
Pharaoh Atem.
Yeah, Yami Yugi.
It's a pretty good render though. But I'll use Yami Yugi.
And though, I guess I'll go ahead and send Yubel, because I guess I'll just be doing some fucking slow-ass Yubel plays. Kind of forgot what deck I was playing for a second. Well, we said main phase 2, but I forgot to get out my battle phase. You should have used the real deck the first time. I don't know why you come at me with that sacky ass shit.
It's time to do.
Don't worry, Shia, because I still have fucking nothing, so you're good. So just keep on attacking your fucking place, man. This is sad.
Doesn't King Atem use gadgets? Whatever. Seem to remember that being a thing.
Alias. Okay. I feel like points for Alias. Anybody else? Yep. Do my Yubel shenanigans during the end phase. Not Rainbow Neos. Yubel's rival. You took that secret rare ultimate. You took that ghost rare ultimate nightmare, you bastard. I'll kill you.
Take your word for it. I never watched the original series.
Alright, I kind of forgot what Yubel deck I was playing because I never got any of my plays for this deck. It's like a generic Yubel deck.
Tell you, it ain't Yubel beat.
Ah, that's how you handle Raven Neos with the power of Yubel. I don't know. I didn't watch the original Yu-Gi-Oh. I watched GX, 5Ds, and Arc V.
I only watched Arc 5 and a bit of Zexal.
I only watched a tiny bit of Zexal. Like, I think I got through the first tournament and then I stopped watching.
I skipped all of the start, pretty much. When I started watching it right near the end, like, it was in, like, the hundreds, the episode. And it actually was pretty good, but then I went back and watched the start and it was appalling and I couldn't stand it.
Maybe I'll get lucky and I'll draw into one of my revival cards that's a spell that can go into Ultimaya. Nope. Well, at least I can go into Emerald. Got I don't know why, but this stream seems longer than usual. Seems like it's taking forever for it to end.
Well, I've not got a whole lot of interaction with you.
No, not really.
I'm kind of doing other stuff.
Yep, that was your job. That's the whole reason why you're here.
Thanks. I feel wanted.
Yep. Oh, like, bring him here and then make him do art for 2 hours.
It'll work.
You're going to work. I'm a slave driver.
Am I a moderator, at least?
You want to be a moderator?
Yeah.
I can make you a monk. I think I'll go ahead and summon Scrappity Dragon. This for this random set. Ah, it was Twin Torches the entire time! Dun dun dun! I think this might be game, unless this set caught something to fuck me. It wasn't Denklaw.deck. See, you could play Heroes.Denklaw.deck, even though Denklaw.deck is definitely gonna be in Season 2. I know it. The people who chose Heroes, they're gonna go with Denklaw.deck because Denklaw is too strong. Yeah, that was a good duel. That was a good duel. I had to take that fucking Rainbow Neos on the chin just so I fucking, he wouldn't fuck up my Yubel in main phase 2.
It's hard finding a freaking Exodia render.
Really?
I can use the, like,
if you need to, and you can't find an Exodia render, you can just have Exodia be the entire background, like his head.
Oh, that would be pretty cool.
Yeah, just do that, and then just have the Pharaoh standing in front of him. There you go.
Problem solving.
Yeah, Exodia is the entire.
There is renders of Exodia, but it's like the kind of lame looking, instead of like, it's not like the card art.
Yeah, like do the card art and just have it be the entire image, just big old Exodia.
That's what I was thinking as well, but let me just, I'll just show you what I mean real quick before. It's like anime Exodia almost. Here.
I wouldn't know that. I'd just go with like his head.
Yeah,
like,
I don't know like, that. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do.
And just blow it up to the entire size of the background. Should probably try this deck again. Yeah, I'll try this deck again. I need to learn it a little bit more before I change it.
Exodia! Obliterate!
Go ahead and go first.
I might use that new Exodia's card art. That looks really good.
There's a new Exodia card art?
The Exodia that's fairly new, the one that gains 1,000 for each piece in your graveyard or whatever.
Wow. This fucking hand, though.
Exodia the Forbidden Lord or whatever his name is.
Oh, sorry. Like, wow. Like, draw Yubel when I could have summoned Yubel off the Mystic Tomato.
No, what's his name? What's the freaking new Exodia called?
I don't know.
Aha! Summon Lord Exodia, that's it.
Oh, blush on him. Yep. Now go ahead and, freaking Ritual Summon. Freaking Chaos Max, attack me, doubles the damage, and then hit me with fucking ultimate for game. Wow. I don't even know what I'm fucking supposed to do now. Like, this this opening hand. Like, if I didn't draw Yubel, this hand would have been okay, but because I drew Yubel, it's fucking garbage.
Wow.
Awesome. Yeah, I got, like, nothing. I have, like, nothing. I can't get Yubel out of my hand unless I draw Dark River, which I didn't, so I guess I could just go ahead and proceed to lose. Like, I got nothing. Go ahead and ritual summon your fucking Chaos Max, double pierce damage, and attack me for game. Like, you got it, man. Will we have Chaos Max by Worlds? I don't think so. Oh. Taking extremely slow for a Blue Eyes player. Like, you should be fucking kicking the shit out of me right now. Yeah, you know what? I opened up like trash. I opened up like fucking just drew the card that I didn't want to draw. God damn it. That could have been a huge difference between that duel if I didn't draw Yubel. Oh my god, why? Why did I draw Yubel? Like, maybe I gotta fucking increase Yubel in this fucking deck. That's all I had to do, was summon Chaos Max twice, GG. You still working on the art?
Yeah.
God damn. So quiet.
It's a bit blurry. It's a bit blurry because I have to enlarge it, but I think it looks pretty cool, actually.
You said you couldn't just go with the original Exodia and just have his head?
The original Exodia looks lame.
Okay.
This looks weak.
I give you creative liberty.
This looks pretty badass, I gotta say. But then as soon as you zoom into 100%, it looks disgusting. That's not good. I was at 50% as I was making it. I was like, oh, this looks so good. Hold on, can I share screens?
Yeah.
Alright. Here we go. See this.
That looks pretty cool.
Yeah, yeah, and then zoom into 100%. Ugh.
Hey, easy.
It's so weird. It looks so good from 50%. Should I just keep it like that? I mean,
I don't know. What do you think?
I'll see if I can find a better. I'll see if I can find a better image.
It looks like shit. Even if I activate Call of the Haunted, it really doesn't matter because it can just make negate my effect and make myself unaffected. I don't know, maybe I could bait him? Trying to think if I can maybe bait Tiago into doing something that Tiago might not want to do.
What, not play Galaxy?
Think about activating Call of Haunted, summoning, and then going to like a rank. Make yourself unaffected, it doesn't work. I can just go into Utopia Lightning. But then you can negate my effect on summon, which is fine, but then I'll wipe you anyway. So either way, I wipe you, so that's really the end result that I want. That either way, I wipe you. We might have to run multiple Yubels in this deck, just to make sure that Mr. Tomato goes off. Or Armageddon Knight. Especially with only one Dark Refer.
Exodia.
Go ahead and go into Utopia. And we'll go ahead and go into Lightning. Yep. go ahead before I conduct my battle phase, detach me, negate my effect, and then we'll all get wiped with terror. And it's all good. As long as I get rid of that Felgrand this turn. Hello? Y'all just going at it in the fucking American chat.
Hmm?
Yes, I did. Tiago, either way, I got you. That Felgrin is dead. His booty is mine. Pause. Okay, alright. Entering battle? That's one way to handle a Felgrin.
I Google how to enlarge an image without losing quality. First one, pay $50.
Why do you gotta pay $50?
It's like saying, pay $50, send us the image and we'll do it for you.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, boy. Pay $50. You pay now.
I think I know how to do it. I think I can do it. I believe in myself. Image. Resize. Oh.
Did you get it?
Maybe. Resize. Best quality. Yeah? Yeah? Alright. And I want it 1280 by 720.
I'm sure this Call the Hunted that ain't doing shit. Go ahead and get me one of my fucking Metal Foes cards. Combination is good to pop, but its field effect is kind of meh. Another Phantom of Chaos? Phantom of Chaos becomes... What the fuck is in there? Becomes Galaxy Wizard. Okay. So you can increase it to 8?
That's not what I want. No. Stop doing this to me. Alright, this time I got it for sure. This has to work.
Wow, another Felgrin. Multiple Felgrins, people.
Why is this happening to me?
Taking all that damage. Make sure to conduct your normal summons, I don't have to worry about that. Oh shit, I drew it! I took all that time to get fucking Divine Felgrin off the field and he just fucking summons another Felgrin. Ah, that's terrible. Just summon Yubel over and over and over and over and over and over and over. Just you son of a bitch. Like, you can fuck me up real bad.
I think I did it.
You did it?
I think so. Moment of truth.
Alright, I need to think about this play. Because I might be able to, if I go ahead and play Luster, and I active, then I pop this, chain this, this will summon a metal foes. This will get me another Wolfram, which I don't need another Wolfram, but I'll get another Wolfram. Then I can play Wolfram. Wolfram can go ahead and pop my Luster, get another one. Then I can go ahead and activate this, have my other metal foes pop this, get a search. No, I don't need to pop Luster. I could just have... I'm doing this wrong. Alright. Go ahead and play you. I'll go effect. And then I'll go ahead and chain this. So you'll go to the extra deck. You'll go ahead and summon one of my freaking... I don't care.
Well, it's definitely better than before.
And then I get the same monster.
What do you think? Still a bit blurry, but...
It's still a bit blurry?
It's definitely kept
a
lot more...
Like I say, why the hell do you go with that freaking Exodia? It looks weird.
This Exodia looks way better than the other one.
Yeah.
Have a look at old Exodia. It looks
so blurry.
It's not that blurry anymore. Not like it was last time.
Oh man, I should have put some sevens in here. I could have been to like a fucking like a rank 7. Alright, this is gone. Graveyard, okay. Then let's see. Then I can play him. Then he can go ahead and destroy you. Alright, I'm trying to think of these plays correctly. And I'll go ahead and have metal target combination.
Oh, hold on. I might be able to do even better than that.
This man is struggling. So we'll go ahead and set this. Then add me, and then comp effect, and add me this.
God damn it! I don't have Photoshop, I can't enlarge it without losing quality.
I haven't normal summoned this turn either.
Oh.
One monster, metal. I can go into Cardinal, and then ultimate, and then probably because I don't miss timing with fusing. Right? Do I? No, I think I would miss. I think I would miss ultimate care because it has to be the last thing that's resolved in the field, right? Alright, if I poly with Terra Incarnate, do I get Ultimate Nightmare? Lunar.
Oh, me? Oh, God. Sorry, what did you ask me?
If I poly, and if I fuse with Terra Incarnate, do I get Ultimate Nightmare? I believe I do, because it's the last thing I know.
Yeah, because it goes to the graveyard, right?
It's a win, so I'm kind of wondering if I missed timing. I don't think so.
I don't know, let me...
Summon a fuse.
I'm going to simulate...
The fusing resolves.
Let me simulate it real quick.
How are you going to simulate it?
Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro.
Alright, so I guess have Terra Incarnate on the field and then poly with it.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm with Yubel if I fuse. It misses timing? Yubel miss timing? Okay.
It might. I feel like it will, but let me just check.
Omega says yes.
Yeah, I feel like it will.
Yeah. Like I said, if you can clean it up and not make it look blurry, then I don't mind it. I mean, I'm gonna do the play, whether it makes me miss timing or not, but I'm just kind of curious. Because I'm gonna go ahead and fuse into the sky and then run over the Felgrim. Because I can always summon Yubel back. I got another way to stay here. Like, summoning Yubel, they ain't nothing. So first you gotta get Yubel on the field, then you gotta fuse with Yubel.
Yeah, it won't take long. I just need filler cards now, because I can't play my deck. Jinzo.
Apparently it does miss timing.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it
does.
That's
fine, then I'll go ahead and normal. Wait, I think it's one metal foes plus two monsters with it. Yeah, that works. Oh, I can just fuse with my hand. If I wanted to. Do I want to? Yeah, fuck it. No. Nah, I'll fuse with T-Bell. This guy. I know, if only Yubel with F.
I can confirm you miss timing.
I do? Alright.
Yeah. I thought it did, because I'm pretty sure one time I tried to fuse Terra into Starved Venom, and it didn't give me the effect.
Yeah, that'd be cool if you could. Under Felgrim. Unless you get that honest though.
Exodia.
So you got it? Do you got it to at least look decent?
I'm trying. I found an image resizer website. Let's try that. I've actually got to save the image.
God damn it. Click the wrong fucking button. Go ahead. So I need to put a rank 7 in here because I have some 7s. Pendulum scale between 5 and 8. You wouldn't think I'd be pendulum summoning without pendulum summoned.
Oh?
And then it might
that's
be
not
good.
Bad, that's not bad.
I'm kind of wondering what you're going to do for the freaking the smaller image. Like, are you actually going to cut off Exodia, or are you going to try to, like, move him and try to focus
probably
his head?
Cut off his head, yeah.
So professional. Ah, look at this. Pendulum mechanic. So far.
Oh, it looks exactly as blurry as before. Thank you, image resizer without losing quality.
Yep, so I guess you're not going to use that Exodia image. As I said, it might be best just to go ahead and Google image of Exodia. There's got to be like an image of him like doing like obliterate with a close-up on his face and just slap that on there. I give you creative liberty, but if you know it looks like shit, don't present me with shit.
It looks alright.
Especially since it's the entire background. Like, we already have a problem with fucking Dread Archfiend looking, like, blurry. But Stu is fine with it, so that's the only reason why I'm sticking.
I think it looks alright, that the Red Dragon Archfiend.
It looks like shit. Oh no, Kyogre hit me with that Exiton. This is the most rank 4 base shit that I've ever seen Tiago do. Wow, Photon Sala, I haven't seen that in a while. Well, the turn is for target one other Photon monster.
Yeah, a regular Exodia looks not blurry. There you go.
Pleiades?
There he is.
You could probably move frickin'... I thought you were gonna put the Pharaoh.
That is the Pharaoh. Oh, you mean the actual Pharaoh?
Yeah.
You said Yami, Yugi.
No, I changed my mind.
I said... Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Okay. In that case... One day I'll open the right tab. Oh, it's a crappy render. I'm gonna have to clean it up. It doesn't look as good, to be honest. Even if I cleaned it up.
Mm, okay, so then just put regular Yugi, that's fine. Yeah, Pleiades, though. At least he's out of materials.
What one was this? The Yami Forbidden Ones?
The Pharaoh
or the
Forbidden
Yugi.
Ones.
The
That's
Pharaoh.
Why I was thinking about putting Pharaoh, but like I said, it doesn't look good, then don't put it. Yeah, just put Yami Yugi. Also, that render that you showed me was kind of kind of fuzzy too. I noticed
one?
The one with that you put for Yami Yugi.
This one.
You're not.
Oh, I'm this. Not sharing screens. This one.
It looks like it. Hold on, let me see.
It's
oh, never
not
mind.
Blurry.
Oh, never
yeah.
mind. It just looked blurry because freaking Skype was reduced.
Oh, okay.
Never mind. It's fine. When it's full screen, it's good.
Cool. I was gonna say, this is a blur to me.
Target, Lester. Yeah, I think that's game, Tiago.
Game to who? I'm not looking.
God damn it. Let's go ahead and go into Big Nasty! Let's go again. That was a good game. Metal foes, they're strong. They're strong. They're loyal. Alright, so I'm gonna tweak the deck, but for now, that's it. Yep, it missed it! So, did you get it? You're just gonna put regular Exodia, and just throw him on there, put in text, flip that on there. So, for the reduced one, I mean, you can always just move Exodia and then try to center his face.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure it'll fit the face.
Yeah. Fuck it, he gets special thunder because he's motherfucking Exodia. And if you don't like it, then get obliterated, bitch.
Yeah. He has five cards.
Alright, so, I think I'm going to go ahead and call that first stream. Yeah, I'm going to call that. So, thank you, Luna, for joining me, sort of. Just in there working on images this entire time.
I'm eating my dinner.
So, like I said, I'll go ahead and talk to you after stream's done about that. Thank you guys for joining the stream. It was fun. Metal foe Yubel. It was looking like it'll work. I need to tweak it a little bit, but it's looking like it'll work. Like, tell me that's not power. Just Yubel over and over again. Metal foe plays. Like, if only I didn't miss timing with the fusion, then maybe we could have talked. Like, if only Terra was if. Then he'd have routed Terra and put if. Not when. That'd be power. That'd be so much power. Alright, people. But yeah, thanks for watching.